In the second question, H2SO4 is labeled as 9.8% by weight. Specific gravity of H2SO4 is 1.8. The volume of the acid to be taken to prepare 1000 ml of 0.18 molar solution. See here which terms are given. X percentage, second problem. In this, percentage by weight is given. That means percentage weight by weight. It is given as 9.8. Let it be X. Similarly, specific gravity, that means the density is given 1.8. So, using this information, first let us calculate molarity. I had given previously direct formula for molarity if both density and X percentage W by W is given. What is the formula? 10 into X into density by gram molecular weight of solute. This is the formula I had given earlier. So, using this formula, let us calculate the molarity. 10 into what is the X value? 9.8 into density 1.8 divided by gram molecular weight 98. Now, the value is 1.8 molar. So, this is the molarity of the given solution. But question is not completed here. See the remaining part of the question. The volume of the acid to be taken to prepare 1000 ml of 0.18 molar. That means it is initially 18 molar. It is changed to 0.018 molar and solution volume is given 1000 ml. Okay. To make 1000 ml of 0.018 molar, how much volume of this concentration to be taken? That is the question. That means here initial molarity 1.8, by the addition of water, it is changed to 0.018. The total volume after the dilution is 1000 ml. What is the volume of this 0.18 molar solution initially taken? That is the question. So, for that, let us use the dilution formula. Already I had given the dilution formula. See, M1V1 equals to M2V2. This is the formula for dilution. Here M1 is given. Already we have calculated, that is M1, 1.8 into volume. That is the term we have to find out, V1. Here M2 means 0.018 into volume 1000 ml. Okay. So, from this, what is V1? V1 is equal to here 100 into this 0.018 means 1.8. So, we can write this term as 1.8 into 10 by 1.8. So, V1 is equal to 10 ml. So, volume of initial 1.8 molar solution required to prepare 0.018 molar solution is 10 ml. So, here we have two steps. In the first step, I have calculated the molarity of the given solution. In the second step, I have calculated the volume of the initial solution that is diluted to 1000 ml. Okay. So, this type of question will be given in Object 2.